Oh, Mary, this London's a wonderful sight, with people here working by day and by night. They don't sow potatoes, nor barley, nor wheat, but there's gangs of them digging for gold in the street. At least when I asked them, that's what I was told. So I just took a hand at this digging for gold. But for all that I found there, I might as well be where the mountains of Mourne sweep down to the sea. I believe that when writing a wish you expressed as to how the fine ladies in London were dressed. Well, if you believe me when asked to a ball, they don't wear no tops to their dresses at all. I've seen them myself, and you could not in truth say if they were bound for a ball or a bath. Don't be starting them fashions now, Mary McCree, where the mountains of Mourne sweep down to the sea. You remember young Peter O'Loughlin, of course. Well, now he is here at the head of the force. I met him today, I was crossing the Strand, and he stopped the whole street with one wave of his hand. And there we stood talking of days that were gone, while the whole population of London looked on. But for all these great powers, he's wishful like me to be back where the dark mourns sweep down to the sea. There's beautiful girls here, oh, never you mind, with beautiful shapes nature never designed. Lovely complexions, all roses and cream. But O'Loughlin remarked, with regard to the same, that if at these roses to sip, the colors would all come away on your lips. So I'll wait for the wild rose that's waiting for me, where the mountains of Mourne sweep down to